Hi folks, Rich Hernandez, Ventura County, California. Let me ask you a quick question. Is your mortgage with Bank of America? Do you owe more than your house is worth? What to do? Do you short sale or do you stay? That's a very, very tough decision. A lot of people like yourself that are sitting in. I myself are the same situation. We've simplified it for you. There's a short or stay calculator. This decision calculator will tell you when will that asset or de-asset or when will that home become an asset again. Really simple. You put in your address. You put in your information as far as how much you owe, what your interest rate is, what your monthly payment. It's going to spit out back to you. It'll send you an email almost immediately exactly how long it will it take in a slow appreciation market, a moderate appreciation market, and an aggressive appreciation market. How long will it take for it to become even again? In some instances, some of my clients that actually have put their information in, it's taken 9 years to actually get even again. That's where the amount that you owe is equal to what the value is on the home. And over those 9 years, they've spent over $200,000 in cash just to break even again. So if you're struggling with the decision, go to the decision calculator. It's very easy to remember. That's called Short or Stay. It's www.shortorstay.com/comfort, C-O-M-F-O-R-T, short sale team. Make the decision to stay. Make the decision short. It's not easy. Hopefully this helps out. If you have any questions, give me a call, 805-857-4181. Thanks, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.